Made some clutch putts coming in, and I'd like to thank Eagles Golf Club and Karen and just my family.
First, I'd like to thank the Premier Junior Tour for letting us play this tournament here, and then the Eagles Golf Course for allowing us to play here, and then my dad for caddying, and then my competitors for being so good. And then, in general, my game was decent. There were a couple problems, but other than that, it went how I wanted to go, and I got the result I wanted, so.
Well, my game, it was a pretty steady two rounds, and I'd say my highlight of my round was on the 14th hole. I had a 270-yard drive, and that was pretty good for me. And I'd like to thank my dad for being my caddy and helping me out throughout the round. And I'd also like to thank my coach, Matt Hill, for helping me throughout my course of golf, and I wouldn't be here without you, so thanks.
Okay, I'd like to thank my dad for caddying me, and I'd like to thank Premier for hosting this tournament and Karen. I'd like to thank hole number 16 because I got birdie on that hole. And I'd also like to thank the Lord for giving me the special gift, and that's it.